Hello, welcome back. This is Kenshin1913, and we are Let's Playing Suikoden 5. In the last episode, we made it back to Rainwall, and we figured out we need to head... we need to find Orboro, or whatever. He's a detective, and we're looking for him to do some shit. So, important note, to recruit Orbo, you need to do some side work at this point. Note, you need to be careful with answering during the scene, or you may not be able to recruit him immediately and be forced to speak with him 5 times. Head to the inn after the cutscene is over. Speak with the drunk at the counter. There's no drunk here. There's no drunk here. Is he the drunk? You're not the drunk. What the hell do we have to do? Why do they have to make this part so difficult? Maybe if I said I don't have a job. But yeah, I heard that Konami, after the fourth game, you know, about the boat battle thing, people were so furious about boats and stuff that they were kind of hesitant to put, like, boat battles in this game, but I think they ended up being fine. Yeah, I don't know where the hell this guy is. Drunk. Maybe I wasn't supposed to say that I need the request. I don't know. Let's head back to the Barrows mansion. Guys have a family attack. Oh yeah, let's throw you in. What the hell, why not? Alright, can I find these pieces of this fucking guy or what? Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. Is there a drunk in the inn yet? Is there a drunk back here, maybe? I think this fucking guide's messed up. Okay. Oh boy, where the hell is this guy? Can you be? Oh, look, he's not here. Oh, he's finally here. Here he is. Thanks, sir. Yeah, I've never seen a business card. Let's talk business. Investigate Lord Barrows was up to at the time of the Lordlake uprising. Yeah, what the hell was he doing? Yeah, you can do it. What are you, like, Maya from Phoenix Wright? And he's like Phoenix Wright? Who doesn't love a good mystery? That is true. Yeah, you can talk to us later about it. I mean, that's a good idea. What a pain. Alright, leave the rest to us when the visitors come around and do them on time. Alright, thank you very much. Alright, now what? I don't know what came over you either. What the hell's your problem? You going through some sort of, menstrual thing or something? I don't know. Alright, so yeah. Now they're on the case. Like Harvey Birdman. I'll take the case, so let's hurry this shit up, I guess. Now let's go to the bar and see if there's someone who's drunk. Now there's a drunk at the bar. Hey, look, it's some guy. He's probably someone we'll recruit later. Alright, so, alright, head to the inn after cutscene. What the drunk at the counter. Speak with him a few times, then leave the inn. Alright, one more time, Mr. Drunky. Alright, now I'll leave the inn. What do you mean? Are we doing an investigation? What do you mean? We're investigating that drunk. Nordon. Oh. Let's hide. This is ridiculous. Poor Nordon, he's a drunkard now. So he used to be the Barrows guy, and now he's not? Because he's a... After that uprising, that guy's shady, as it says he's a shady character. Who looks very similar to the guy that's just standing there. Watch a scene and then choose. So here you gotta choose a certain group of options in order to get these guys a lot earlier. I'll go too is the answer you want to answer here. Yeah, where the hell are they? characters. And they're on high levels, too. Alright, so, choose... I'll go to follow the man towards where Arboro's ship is. So, Nordon is heading towards Arboro's ship, maybe? Oh, they're talking back there. So this guy is kind of blackmailing him. That's pretty messed up. Alright, so we watch that scene and then choose. I want to see how this unfolds. Yeah, you have a way to find out where he's going. Still in the middle of a jam. Yes, I am gonna stick around. Yeah, I wanna see how this unfolds. He's more than welcome to come along. So now this guy's gonna join our group. And I'm gonna have to say bye-bye to Shiro. Bye-bye. Alright, so, now head back north of the stairs and watch another scene. Jeez, so many scenes. There's a mouse? Oh, he's got a mouse? Is he like Munchy? He turns into an old man who pretty much is a dragon? Part dragon, maybe? What was that all about? So now we gotta follow the mouse. And now head to the eastern side. Alright, so head north of the stairs, watch the scene, continue north of the set, and the eastern side of the Barrows mansion, watch the scene play out. I got it. Alright, give me a second. Alright, let's continue on. Apparently this was not the correct way. Although this is east, isn't it? I'm not wrong. Or am I? I don't know. Maybe this guy's just wrong in his approach. Nope. Where the hell is it? Oh, I guess we gotta go up more. And over here. Here we go. What is this mouse? He's obviously with Orboro. Really? How do you do that? Do you just follow him? Alright, so we have to say here, so that man is in the mansion. You have to say that in order to recruit this guy earlier. Him and his crew earlier. Alright, so now we have to head back to his ship. So the man in the mansion, maybe he's... Obviously, it looks like the Barrows are blackmailing Nordon. Nordon must know something. Hopefully we'll find out what. I feel like I am playing a case of Phoenix right here. That's why they want to shut him up. Now, we can't speak to Nordon. I thought we can't, because he won't tell us what. Alright, so here, you have to choose, I've come this far, I can't leave. Come this far, I can't leave. This is fun. Yes, it is very addictive. Alright, so what are you gonna dress this up like? A mime? Maybe a mime? That'd be kinda neat. Oh, look, we're back in our clothes here. I like this. If anyone even bothers to listen. Who's these dirty brat? Hey, you dirty brat. Serious? Oh, shut up. Let's solve this goddamn mystery. I'm not finished until we solve the goddamn mystery. Alright, goddamn it, I'm solving it. No matter what. So, let's see. Head back to the inn, speak with Nordon, head back to Orbo's ship. Alright, so we gotta head to the inn and hear Nordon. Maybe we should take him. Know that you know something. I guess it doesn't matter. Business card? Nice. It's called a business card. Anyways, have a look at it. I'll tell you who I am. Yeah, I don't even know nothing. I think you do. I said Lordlake. Lordlake. Yeah, let's go talk. Alright, now let's head back to his office for a combo. Oh my god, now you join the party? Christ. How many goddamn people are gonna join the group? Alright, now that you're here, you can tell us everything because you're safe. Oh, he's up for torture. Classic. Classic Dick Cheney. Where would you like to take him? And here you got an answer, shall we take him there? And yeah, now this guy. That dirty rat, you dirty rat. Dirty rat. And so we're automatically... Wait, automatically brought to the wharf. You need to walk down the fetus to Lordlake. Lordlake, wow. Alright. Look at that, even Lucretia. Wait a minute. Does someone have a, timeout, I'm sorry. I usually would cut this bat off, but does someone have an ability that they can, like, see these guys' HP or something?
We did it!
Yeah, we just need to go to Lordlake here. Alright, let's go to Lordlake. And here's Nordon. Now you can see your what happened. What did you do? This is humane! Inhumane, I mean. Then you know what you have to do. Now that he saw the drama and all that shit, we can head back. Alright, let's keep going here. So, when we get over here, we're gonna have to fight some God or Barrows soldiers. Thanks. Right? You dirty rats! Yeah, so here's what the Barrows soldiers look like. Yeah, so now we gotta take these guys on. gotta fight. Of course we're gonna fight. So yeah, I'm gonna fight these guys and then you return to Rathfleet, not Rainwall, by the way. Fire, baby, fire. So yeah, these guys aren't too tough. As you can see, not too tough. So yeah, now we're back in Rathfleet. Not really. Yeah, so those Barrows are pretty nasty. Alright, so you know what? I'm going to stop the video here. In the next episode, we'll finish off this Nordon little quest. And we'll do a little bit of recruiting, because we can collect a couple people. So this has been Kenshin1913. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.